But now we have a new emperor coming in. His name is Diocletian. He reforms the Roman state so that he lasted 20 years, as a matter of fact, from 283 on. And he had an Eastern governor, you might say, or really, he was a co-emperor. His name was Galerius, and he was a dedicated anti-Christian. And indeed, there were now two capitals in Rome, Rome in the west, and also a capital in the east, very near what is today Constantinople, Istanbul. And there, the Great Persecution, it's called, broke out in 303, in which, again, Christians in the Roman Emperor's imperial household were accused of sedition. And now it was extended to the clergy, and now a great empire-wide persecution began again. However, just 8 or 9 years later, Constantine was victorious in defeating his opponents, and indeed, the persecutions stopped.